Hello, I'm Nicola and I'm an embedded system engineer at Sunbirds. So today I'm going to show you how to calibrate your UAV. The first thing you have to do in Belvedere V3 is to go to the setup view by clicking just here and then to sensors here. So the red dots here mean that the sensors are not calibrated. So first let's start with the gyroscope. So you just have to click on it and then press OK and then just follow the instruction. So for this one, you just have to put your drone on the ground and just wait till the loading bar is complete. Now that this is done, the red dot is now green and it means that this calibration is okay. So now let's do the accelerometer calibration. So same, you just have to follow the instructions. So just hold still your drone there and until it turns green and then rotate your drone, for example on the back, hold it still and then when it's green it will be okay. And you just have to do this for the 6 axis. So now this one is done and then we can calibrate the level horizon. Same as usual, you just have to follow the instruction. So this one is quite quick. It was said that you just have to leave your drone on the ground. And now we can calibrate the airspeed. So first you have to ensure that your sensor is not measuring wind and then you will have to blow gently in the pitot tube. When this is done, all the sensors are calibrated, but not the compass. It's because you have to calibrate it outdoor. So right before flying on the field, you have to calibrate it. So I'll show you how it works, but it's pretty much the same that the accelerometer. You have to hold it still in a certain position and then to rotate it. And then you have to do it in the 6 axis of the drones. Alright, so now the calibration of the compass is complete and as you can see you have to reboot the vehicle to take effect. So now you can see that the 5 dots were green, so it means that all your sensors are calibrated, so your drone is ready to fly. And that's it. Thanks for watching.